for getting started.
So this is like long-term beef match because
yeah, no, these guys. Yeah,
Bryce has won the last two times, and Sammer does not like that. But this is a really fun matchup if it's played well.
Mm-hmm.
I played with Bryce earlier.
Yeah, you taught him some things, I'm told.
He learned about F tilt jab reset, trank, but he doesn't have to worry about that in this set.
Mm-hmm. He's making that face.
I zeroed a death dim with a C4 to. So here's a fun mechanic.
A fun mechanic. Tell me about this mechanic.
A sticky on Yoshi,
yep,
and he's off stage, if he jumps and you blow up the sticky, his whole jump just gets eaten.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so sticky will always eat armor.
Yeah, not always. There's a percent range. It's like once Yoshi's at around 45%, it's around 45%. That's when it starts taking the jump.
Okay. Fair enough.
So that's like.
Well, I mean, it's not really fair game wise, but.
Yeah, that's like the one thing about this matchup that's dumb. And then also, Snake can potentially infinite Yoshi with down air.
Oh, down air?
Yeah.
So Yoshi can dare case.
Yeah, Yoshi is very susceptible to dare case because he has a long body. 3, 2, but now it's 1.
Yeah, alright, so.
A sticky on him already. So Smears already got a sticky on Wamza, so you can watch and see how he'll use that.
Alright, so now it's not getting easy, right? Whatever.
Yeah, now if he's throwing off, if he's off stage and it can't get him. But it's like an easier set than done thing, because you have to kind of react to it.
Okay, he's just using the sticky already. But mine will do it.
And I'm thinking me money matching Bryce was almost like sabotage. Because now he's forgotten all of his smear snake off, and now he has my yummy, delicious, neutral filled snake off in his brain. His brain is being invaded by my snake.
Oh, but did he perfect for my baby. Because he got shield out.
Huh. Interesting. It might have just bounced.
Yeah. Well, just like usually, he usually can't get hit by his own eggs, right?
Oh, yeah, then maybe he did get power shield. He got hit by it. One thing Yoshi has in this match that's extremely good is he can cover so much vertical space with the eggs. It makes it so landing for you is really hard.
Right. Oh no. Yeah, well.
Yeah. So a lot of like problems Yoshi has in this matchup is landing, even like off stage or on stage. So I think Valkyrie's like a good stage overall because it gives him so many controls.
Right. Well, and that's I've fallen into that trap actually. Like basically, he took me here one time and I didn't ban it, and he just circle camped me.
Don't worry, everyone gets that experience once where they play smear and they get bodied on it. I mean, on Battlefield.
Yeah. That won't happen again. I know what to do.
I know to ban it too now.
This isn't quite able to get the. Did he get it? No. I don't think he was expecting to be able to.
He fell right into the box. So yeah, Smear is like trying to make a statement with this set.
What? Okay.
He's actually, Smear in my opinion has been doing really good today as well.
Yeah, he has been playing.
He may not be feeling that way, but I think he is. Also, I know they're having a money match later as well, so this set.
What, these guys?
Yeah, I believe so. I know Wamza is having a money match with Neri for sure.
Okay. Also, there's gonna be a salty speed. Alright, I'm down to capture that. This is game one. Yeah, you're getting the start of it. Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I have nowhere to be.
And Smear.
Yeah.
Makes me
So now, in my opinion, there's like one very good stage that could be picked.
And which one's that?
Maybe like, I'm saying I don't know, FOD with Yoshi might be like less inclined to do that.
Yeah.
Or Delphi, but I'm not sure how long it feels about Delphi. Okay, that's why I didn't pick it. Because he doesn't know like Delphi. I don't know why, it's a perfect stage.
And not quite, almost has it. Right. Isn't Flash allowed to take board somewhere?
Yes, he's gonna take it's if he loses. Oh yeah, so he definitely could take it.
Yeah. Like, so alright, so as an next statement, like how important do you think board priority is?
I think board priority
given the level of player that's in.
I think board priority is it lets you punish grenade way more easily.
Okay.
Yoshi has a little bit more trouble because his grab is very good.
Right.
But generally what it does is it makes it so that you can grab the grenade. I mean, you can grab him when he pulls the grenade.
Right.
And the grenade will drop on the ground. So you'll always win with more priority.
Okay. Fair enough.
You just destroy his reality with poor priority.
Man, Bryce is on point with his eggs. Like, he's still basically catching Santa off stage with them.
I know
he's just building, like, I know he hasn't, like, taken a stock or anything, but that extra percent, like, does add up.
Yeah, it makes it so that if he does take a stock, he doesn't have to do that much more. Might be able to get.
Oh, is he catching them? Oh!
Definitely, eggs are very, like, they're the more part of this match.
Oh, and yeah, now we're up. Alright, careful time. Yeah, I'm afraid that's not the best of words.
Also, that up tilt, one player wants that. I would actually realize that that looks extremely because the up tilt is very useful to Yoshi.
Right.
Because you can use it basically as an anti-air.
Right.
Since it's so like goes up so much.
Mind the mind.
The eggs definitely make it so the smear can't be brain dead to the end.
Alright.
Like that. If he pulls a grenade, it goes really bad. With the newfound knowledge. He's living in 2020 while he needs to be in 2018. Get my phone from Thomas's car.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, did he get the stick on him?
I think he got the stick on
him. Yeah, it's on his face. Oh, he could have been detonated. I think I might have killed that, actually.
He did detonate, I think.
It's not still on.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it.
Yeah, I guess not, though.
He did detonate, but it was...
I can't tell.
He would have done it while well, he
was. Yeah, fair enough.
And yeah, it's definitely.
Oh no.
Bingo,
no. Oh!